So guys, in this video, we'll be talking about the famous actor and TV show host, Alfonso Ribeiro, and how he wants to sue and copyright Epic Games because of the dance Fresh. So this guy on screen here, named Alfonso Ribeiro, actually created the dance Fresh, and Fortnite did take it and put it in the game. It's been in the game for quite some time now, but I'm just gonna read this article. After the US Copyright Office dismissed Alfonso Ribeiro's claim against Epic Games last month for being a simple dance routine, the actor has now dropped the lawsuit against the company in its entirety, according to documents obtained by Metro. Ribeiro's lawsuit was the first of many against the Fortnite creator, which means his recent loss spells disaster for the numerous other claims that Epic Games are facing. Of course, each case is as unique as the other, but it is a huge victory for the company. The actor starred in a hit show, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, rising to fame with his iconic Carlton dance and eventually performing it on Dancing with the Stars. Since then, he and the dance have become arguably codependent. Since the lawsuit was filed last year, numerous claims to ownership of his dance have happened, with the U.S. Copyright Office dismissing Ribeiro's claim and arguing that the network may own the dance, if it is even copyright-able. We'll keep you updated if any more information arises. So guys, be sure to let me know your thoughts about this. Honestly, I mean, it is his dance, so I feel like he should have the copyright of that dance. And yeah, he probably should get some money from Epic Games. I don't know what's going on right now, but this doesn't really concern me that much. I don't really use the dance that much, but I know there's probably many of you out there that this dance is your like favorite, so this might affect you. So guys, that's going to do it for this video. If you did enjoy, be sure to smack a like on the video. And if you are new, hit that subscribe button for daily Fortnite videos. And also guys, click the link below to check out my merch. If you guys buy any, DM me a picture of your checkout on Instagram or Twitter, and I'll give you a shout out in my next video. So guys, I'll see you later.